Today, I'm going to demonstrate how Inkscape works. Inkscape is a vector graphics editor which enables user to create or edit vector graphics. So first, I'll demonstrate you how to create an object and then how to use layers in Inkscape. So let's start. To create an object, we simply need to select the different kind of tools from this toolbox and draw on the screen. Like, just select the circle and draw on the screen. In the same way, if you want to select any other, just click on that and draw on the screen. Now we'll demonstrate you how to use layers in Inkscape. Layers are basically used to combine more than one images into a single digital one. So let's take an example. Open a new document, and here we can see that there is a layer 1, which is by default layer. Now draw something, like I'm going to select circle and draw. Now add one more layer by clicking on plus. Add. Now we have layer 1 and layer 2. Now go to the layer 1 and draw some like star. Now go to the layer 2 and draw like again circle. Now we can see that we have layer 1 and layer 2. Now we can hide the information of layer 1 and we can see only layer 2 image. And if you want to hide the layer 2 image, we can hide that as well. And this will be useful when we need the variation of images in any animation. We hope you enjoyed this video and thank you for watching this tutorial.